citizens that people like so much and so good about?
We have people coming in here all the time. They'll come in and say, oh, I haven't been here in 40 years, but this is one of the places that they seek out. For a lot of them, especially during the 60s and 70s, that was the thing. Like, this was a lot of people's first experience of theatre. You know, there's always the infamous story of when we did Dracula in the 80s. Council banned all the schools coming to it. But what happened was it sold out anyway, because all the kids went home to their parents and said, can you take me to see this? And the parents bought the tickets to come see it, it sold out. And the council were raging. So, you know, it's one of those things, like, I think that's the thing that a lot of people's first experience, whether it be with their school or with their parents, or they remember those days. And, you know, when they come back to the country or when they come back to Glasgow, they come here to see what the theatre's like. Well, everybody's, I think, got that. I mean, mine's The Lion, the Witch and the Wardrobe. That was my first show here when I was 7. As a child, that stuck with me. I'm 32 now. I just think that's magical. But it stays with you because of that.
This building, I love this feel. So for anyone who hasn't been in to see a show before June, why should they do it?
Well, just sitting in this staircase, you feel the building. It's weird, it's something that, and this building has got a certain feel. And certain areas you go to, especially older areas, you can feel it. There's almost a reverence, I think, when you walk into the auditorium. It's like a church. Especially an old auditorium, a Victorian auditorium. I think they've got that kind of feel. There's a stillness, there's a quietness, there's just a reverence of the surroundings almost. So I think people coming to see a show would experience that, especially because given the Sitz Company ethos is to have a theatre open for everyone, you know, regardless of income, regardless of status, regardless of whatever else social construct you want to put on people. It doesn't matter what walk of life you're from, the idea is it's to be open to everybody.